Tomorrow I'm going to be out here. The backyard will look totally different. I really want to get in here and talk about the differences from today or tonight system to Sunday. We know we're going to get 2 to 5 inches tonight. Tomorrow morning is going to be slick. Extra time. It can get tough when it's snowing during the morning. The one on Sunday is a much different, much stronger setup and a much higher chance to get a major snowstorm. 25 degrees out there right now. It's zero for the dew point. Super dry outside. So we are seeing, and if you look at your radar, I'm actually not going to show it. It looks like it's snowing in close to us. This is evaporating at the surface. It's not snowing today. If we get any snow, it will just be flurries, no impacts. Temperatures hanging out at around 32 to 34 for a high temperature. So here is what it looks like with the advisory. Winter weather advisory, 7 p.m. tonight to 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. That means today is good. If you have plans until, I would even say 8 or 9 p.m., let's say you got swimming lessons. I always think of the kids stuff, but 7 p.m. tonight, you got swimming lessons or soccer. You could still do that. I don't think it'll be bad until 10. I think the roads get bad at 10 p.m. So we are looking at the time, 7 p.m. Where's the snow? You can see it's in Alex. We'll just start to see flurries at around 7, 8, 9. Now at 10, 30, 11, the roads are going to be tough. You can see that swath right around 94. Heaviest snow, 1 o'clock in the morning. And by the time we get to 4 or 5 tomorrow, it is going to be snowing, but broken snow and flurries, as hopefully we can see the roads improve, but I still expect a tough morning commute. Accumulations with this first one, you can see the blue area here. That's just the higher chance to pick up the high side of this, the 4 or 5. I actually think it includes the Twin Cities. I know it says 2. I think the Twin Cities could see 3 or 4, and you could see this area a better chance here than, say, Marshall, to pick up the 3 or 4 inches, but you can see most of us should get in the mix here. Let's talk about Sunday. Let's just break it down a little bit for you. We know this is a much larger, wetter storm system. How much precip are we going to get on tonight? 0.3 inches. So think about this, 0.3. How much are we going to get on Sunday? 1.5 inches. So we're talking about 5 times the amount of liquid on Sunday. Sunday will be snowy. We know that. The problem is it's going to transition to rain somewhere. We're going to be right on the rain snow line. So the question is, when does the switchover occur and does it occur? That depends how much snow we're going to get. Are we going to get 2 or 3 inches, or are we going to get 10 or 12? I will tell you right now, it is possible to see 10 inches of snow on Sunday night into Monday morning. It's possible. It's too far out. I've done this many times with back-to-back systems. I want to get through the first one because that is going to really change what happens on Sunday, because models are going to pick up on fresh snowpack that happens here on this one, and that will indicate and change where Sunday ends up lining up. Just be ready to go with a messy Sunday into Monday morning. We'll be, of course, tracking this all day long into tonight for you guys.